Hi everyone, Ivan from WebWash here. Today I want to quickly demonstrate how to configure Display Suite to use a specific view mode, other than full content, on an individual node. Maybe you haven't noticed, but Display Suite comes with a submodule called Display Suite Extras. This submodule comes with a lot of little goodies, and if you've never enabled it, I recommend you do so. So, to start, go to Modules, and enable the Extras submodule. Also, make sure you have Display Suite UI enabled. Then go to Structure, Display Suite, and you'll see a new tab called Extras. Click on it. As mentioned earlier, there's a lot of cool little things in here, like enabling field templates, field permissions, and disabling blocks. But the one we are interested in is this one, View Mode per Node. Check it, and then click on Save Configuration. Now, if we go to Content, Add Content and Article, you can see that there's a new vertical tab called Display Settings. From here, you can select a different view mode. So that's all for this video. If you want to read an in-depth tutorial on this topic, head over to the link on the screen or click on it in the show notes below. Thanks for watching.